Dear Chairman, Excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, it is a great privilege for me to address the World Telecommunication Development Conference. The conferences are very important gathering for international community for sharing information, knowledge, and best practice. As we all know, ICTs are the main instruments for reaching information society. ICTs provide an enabling platform for delivery of public services such as education, health, and transportation. WISIS Action Line C2 draws the attention to the increasing demand for broadband and necessity of infrastructure for meeting the uprising demand in ICT services. In this respect, governments play important role in developing forward-looking ICT strategies and promotion of information society. I am very proud to say that being one of the founding members of ITUs and a contributing country since 1865, Turkey enjoys new information and communication technologies and services within her strong and sustainable economic growth. This growth creates opportunities to make use of new technologies and services. Turkey gives utmost importance to equal access for all. In this respect, in order to have broadband access in rural area, wireless infrastructure is established for the settlement areas which have no internet and telephone access. Improvement of GSM coverage is initiated for rural settlement area with population less than 500 people. As indicated in WISIS Action Line C4, there is an urgent need for the development of ICT infrastructure and technologies in parallel with e-scaling and the human capacity building. In this respect, to enable equal opportunities in education and improve technology in schools for learning teaching processes, its name is FATI. The project proposes developing the lecture rooms with technical infrastructure as well as product with enable having lecture in electronic format. Given the utmost importance for capacity building effort, our administration has launched training seminars since 2011 to support the capacity building in developing countries, as well as the exchange experience and view on various topics in ICT. These seminars include telecommunication, spectrum, and information technologies regulations. Up to now, our administration organized 6 training seminars with the participation of countries in various regions of the world. In addition, our administration signed memorandum of understanding with our counterparts from various developing countries for exchange of information and experts. Today, ICTs are the heart of people's daily life. We have witnessed tragic disaster in all around the world this year, which shows the vital role of communication in rescue operations. As Turkey has experienced some earthquakes in recent years, for providing communication during emergencies, in vehicle mobile base stations are used for GSM coverage. We noticed that the rescue teams have been very successful by using this system. We considered that ITU should continue to give priority to emergency communication, and international cooperation and coordination have vital importance for timely rescue operations. ICTs affect how people communicate, the business have service and interact with each other. Dear colleagues, Turkey has the honor to serve international telecommunication world as ITU Council member for the last 3 periods. ITU has always been at the core of dynamic and impressive change in the ICT, and Turkey believes that ITU's leading role should be further strengthened and expanded. With her rich background and culture, I sincerely believe that Turkey will continue to contribute to the ITU and provides effective support for achieving goals of ITU. Based on her commitment and performance as a council member, Turkey puts forward her candidate for the council member for the period of 2014 and 18 from Region B. Also, Turkey put the candidacy of Dr. Ahmet Çavuşoğlu for the post of director for ITU Telecommunication Standardization Bureau. With his value knowledge and experience, I am very confident that Dr. Çavuşoğlu will make significant contribution to the work of ITU with a long-term vision of reinforcing the ITU's role in ICT sector. Dear Chairman, we have very ambitious agenda for this conference. With your leadership and with the efforts of the distinguished delegates, I am confident that we will reach our goals and objectives. On behalf of Government of Turkey, I would like to convey our sincere thanks to Secretary General Dr. Hamadan Ture and BDT Director Mr. Rahima and all ITU officials and the staff once again for all the works done in realization in this conference. Also, we would like to express our host United Arab Emirates for excellent organization of the conference. Thank you very much for your kind attention.
Thank you.